Hi, welcome to day two of the IFSEC 2013 exhibition in Birmingham. Yesterday we showed you the control room on the wall, and today we will show you a little more about our industrial applications. First product to show is our IP heavy duty telephone. It comes with a door or without a door. It comes as a master unit, it comes as a slave unit. In this case, the station is configured as a hotline unit. Simply means I lift the handset and I place a call on the router and I can talk back to that. As soon as I'm done with the call, I just hang up and I'm done. Another unit on our industrial wall is the TCIS-1 unit. In this case, simply configured as a slave station to the control room master. Push a button, you get in the call queue, and if somebody answers a call on the CRM unit, you will get done. Different on this device, there's an M and a C button for the more old-fashioned push-to-talk, simplex conferencing, simplex talking. And it also allows me to just cancel the call, which is quite convenient in industrial applications. Also on our wall is our very impressive flow wire technology. This flow wire box is connected to the switch. Here is the RJ45 cable going into the switch, and here is the 48 volt power supply going into the flow wire box. From here we have a single pair cable into the second one, and from the second one we have a single pair cable into the third device. All of this is providing power and Ethernet over a single pair cable. And to demonstrate that, I have connected a high quality full HD camera from IQI to this flow wire box over the Ethernet cable. And I will also connect my PC to the second Ethernet box. Like this. And now basically my PC should get a single flow wire kit, and I should be able to create the box through the switch into the second flow wire box. From there I get it up to my PC, and it's a very smooth stream of full HD video. Of course you can also connect this to a turbine unit or to any other IP PoE unit. It should work. Okay, this was more about our industrial applications. Thank you for watching and see you tomorrow.